There's Venus. Next to it is our moon.